السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. On behalf of Markaz Sahaba, the voice of Ahlus Sunnah wal Jama'ah, we present to you lesson number 2703 of our daily Nasiha and advice. Today we focus on the 28th of Ramadan. Siddiqa Sayyida Aisha radiallahu anha reports, Qala Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, Al-Mahiru bil-Qur'an, a person who's an expert and reads well and all that. Doesn't got nothing to do with the voice. He reads the Qur'an Sharif properly. So with the Qur'an, ma'as-safaratil kiram il-barara, he will be with those angels who write down everything, special, special angels. And kiram, the honorable ones and so forth. And barara, they are the ones who are the most pious and so forth, elevated. وَالَّذِي يَقْرَأُهُ وَيَتَتَعْتَوُ فِيهِ And the people remember who read the Qur'an, but they are stammering, stuttering, difficult, فِيهِ وَهُوَ عَلَيْهِ شَاقٍ And it's difficult. لَهُ أَجْرَانٍ إِثْنَانٍ He gets double reward. So for him will be even more reward. Those of us who know more and more Qur'an and Hafiz, see, Abu Sayyid Khudri radiallahu ta'ala anhu states, قال رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم حبيبنا مصطفى صلى الله عليه وسلم said يقال لصاحب القرآن It will be told to the person who is the companion of the Quran إذا دخل الجنة When he enters Jannah اقرأ وسأد Read, climb So فيقرأ ويسأد He will read and climb higher بِكُلِّ آيَةٍ دَرَجَةٍ Every verse, 6,236 verses, till the end of the Qur'an Sharif, حَتَّى يَقْرَأَ آخِرَ شَيْءٍ مَعَهُ So he will read till the last one. So the more we read, they will know. So now we must learn the dua of Sajda Tilawat. So these two duas are mentioned in Tirmidhi, one short dua, one long dua, and both are hadith sahih, 100% authentic. First one, sajada wajhi lilladhi khalaqahu, that I perform sajda for Almighty Allah who created us. Wa shakka sam'ahu wa basarahu, and he blessed us with the faculty of hearing and seeing. Bi hawlihi wa quwwati, what is might and what is power. There's a short dua and authentic in Tirmidhi Sharif. Second one, Allahumma ktub li biha indaka ajra. Ya Allah, record for me in lieu of the sajda a reward. Wada anni biha wizra. Ya Allah, remove for me in lieu of the sajda the vices, the sins. Waj'alha li indaka zukhra. Ya Allah, make it for me a treasure for there by you, Ya Allah. وَتَقَبَّلَهَا مِنِّي كَمَا تَقَبَّلْتَهَا مِنْ عَبْدِكَ دَاوُد Accept it from me, O Allah, as you accepted it from Nabi Dawood alayhi salam. May Allah accept all our ibadat. رَبَّنَا تَقَبَّلْ مِنَّا سِيَامَنَا وَقِيَامَنَا وَجَمِيعَ أَعْمَالِنَا صَالِحَ آمِينَ Ya Rabbal Alameen. Salaamu alaykum wa rahmatullah.